And it reminds us that though we are in the matrix, living a physical or material existence, we have higher work to do. Higher work to do. And for those of us who have been seeing these numbers and may not understand, it is time for you to delve into the area of numerology, the science of numbers, the science of studying numbers. Under astrology is the most important science one can study. And as a matter of fact, numerology goes hand in hand with astrology. So it's time to study both. And if you are a black sheep, an individual who aspires to walk the path of light, spiritual consciousness, it is very imperative that you study astrology and now numerology. And that's if you haven't already been studying astrology and numerology. It's time. So the numbers are coming. So every time you look up, you on the computer typing, you look up, oh wow, you know, it's 9/11, it's 8/11, it's 6/11, it's 4/11. Every time you look up, you're seeing that number. You know, 11, 22, 33, 44. Or it could be 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Every time you look up, you're seeing bam. 4 2s, 4 3s, 4 4s. But you're seeing these numbers as a reminder. See, you know, everybody looking at numbers, but everybody not conscious. And for those of us who have signed up for light, the healing, spiritual, we're seeing the numbers. So people are like, man, every time I count,
that means, Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.